But today I'm back in the Mega Man Legacy Collection 2 with Mega Man 8. Oh, I just jump straight in, do I? You prick! These are Dr. Wily's robots. If you're wondering where part 3 of Gran Torino's arcade mode is, I decided it wasn't worth because it was just a 20 second video. So it's both Himeko and Gran Torino that don't have the end screen things because I've defeated the game so fast. Hello? That was weird. Yeah, this is like the first game in the entirety of the Mega Man collection, Legacy Collections that I've used that has more than one weapon being used, not just the Mega Buster. Did he just juice himself up? I'm done. Hey, Wally. I got it, Doctor. Tango Man. Oh, I lost the Mega Ball. I've forgotten his name. Who the fuck are you? These games are much easier than the previous one. Right, and I'm going to end it there for the video. What do I do with a Mega Ball? But yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.